Mr. John Dizzy. That's why. Six walls, is it a room, is it a box? Blocks locked, clock zooms, the fuse fumes. Tricks, ball, scissor, whom, blizzard, cocks. Foxes watch operas of lollipops and blotches. Hiccuping wanderer under arches over yonder, conquering rocks. Rude socks, squandering, time tomb of squalor, loose loom collar. Licks calmly as lips, plume, pissing mocks. Knock, knock, stocks, jock, the tool perfumes. Juggling haunches, quits consuming its options. Punches, he's so nonchalant, kid, glistening meanderer. Punches, lodges his arteries, hard to please, he a sleaze bag, tough to practice. Counterintuitive hugs for the cactus, punitive love for this nutritionless mattress. Disastrous anxiety, privately launched kisses, unconsciously wishes. Rhyme scheme, go back to the beginning. Six walls, is it a room, is it a box? Concoct the stock saloons, ruse the crews. Bricks hauled quickly through equinox, botched the nausea, song strongly a swan. Licorice octagon, punch each long shot, and a shopper. Honest dream stops soon, laundry pondering, eyes glued to the oblong buffoonery monster. Wrists wrong limp, his hips move sissy, huh? A lot he forgot, shocked, his blue is chartreuse. Blunt hits the park with stiff a noodle fist. Cobwebs absconded to autumn's, the Jordan's bin split. A pigeon-headed apple of crumpled blossoms. His Aunt Louise, diabetes and disease, nag assumptions, her to death. Madness down her lucrative bugs, the geriatrics. Diminutive blood in the abyss of the traffic, theatrices. Inside of me, silently coughing, hisses, haphazardly glitches, time freezing in the universe ending.